Mr. Hussein, the U.S. government is becoming worried.
Worried? About what? Take a load off, relax.
You seem to be taking over Canada.
Taking over Canada? Me? Hey, you need a rest, fella. I'm not hiding any bombs.
We didn't say anything about bombs.
Oh, you didn't? Hey, relax.
We're giving you just 3 years to clear your forces out of Canada. After that, we're going to bomb all of Iran.
I'm from Iraq.
Iraq. What's the difference?
I hate Americans. Please let me kill them.
No, you need to relax, guy. Remember the plan. First, we take over Canada. Then we'll have the best of the female pop vocalists. After that, we'll take over the U.S., then Europe, then China, then Newfoundland, then the world.
What's so funny?
Nothing. Relax, buddy.
Saddam, Terrance and Phillip are back in Canada.
Oh, really?
You promised me they'd be gone for good. That was your part of the bargain.
I changed my mind. Pray that I don't change it any further.
This deal's getting worse all the time.
Hey, Terrance, let's watch American television.
Yes, we can get satellite feed from the U.S. and watch all those stupid TV shows.
Oh, look, here's a show.
Well, f*** you.
Stupid.
God damn, that TV show's a lame.
The father of Air Carmen is indeed someone in this room.
Look at those silly
the
American heads.
They look like groundhogs.
Is that father?
And in other news, it appears that Saddam Hussein has finally signed an agreement to let the U.S. inspect his military operations. When asked if he would uphold his side of the agreement, Hussein replied, quote, "Hey, relax, fella. You need a rest, guy."
Hey, Phillip, isn't that the smelly gentleman we've seen in pictures all over town?
Yes, it is, Terrance. According to that newsie, he's some kind of Turkish dictator.
Well, we can't just sit here and eat Kraft dinner and let Canada be overrun by the Turks.
That fart sounded like a ringing phone, Terrance.
It sure did, Phillip. Oh, wait, that is the phone. Hello?
Terrance, this is Scott.
Oh, hey, it's Scott.
Tell him he's a smelly bastard.
Phillip says hello, Scott.
Just shut up and listen.
You've unleashed a monster onto Canada, and only you can get rid of him, even though I hate you and I wish you had cancer.
You are such a dick, Scott.
You're a dick.
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 The two of you are the most annoying dicks in Canada. You give other Canadians a bad name. And if I had my...
I'm sorry, Scott. Could you hold on a minute?
Sure.
How do you like that, Scott?
You son of a bitch. I'll get you if it's the last...
Oh, wait. I have another call, Scott. Can you hang on?
Sure.
Oh, that was Sir Smelly. He says hello.
God damn it.
Oh, wait a second, Scott.
Sure. I mean, no. You listen to me. If you want to save Canada, you'll meet me at Carl's Craft Dinner Restaurant in half an hour.